Hey guys, welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Last time we left off, we met the whole family. We met Ma, we met Finn, we met Genki. We even got to meet Uncle and figure out that Ma doesn't really like him very much. There must have been something that happened between Ma and Uncle back in the day or something, or maybe she feels like he's a bad influence, something along the lines of that. But Uncle did end up figuring out pretty quickly that it was Miles as Spider-Man, and I mean, like, go figure, it's not like he covered up his voice or anything. And Luke was borking. He bork. He says, once you start filming, bork. But yeah, let's just get into it, guys.
Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple, but it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way.
Wait.
Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or they'll clog up your drain, like real bad. Okay, bye!
God, I hate those radio things. Alright, so mods, we do have the capability of buying some new ones. What we have right now decreases damage from range attacks by 25%. Increases the drop rate for gadget ammo. Okay. Use this mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as they appear on a different Earth. Yeah, well, we don't want that one. What's going on in here? Hi, Luca. What you doing, buddy? Attacks have... You Julie, go on. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50% more damage for 5 seconds. Look at us. Look at us. We kind of match with the snow now. God, this suit is painted on. Oh, look at his little toes. Oh my God. It looks like an alien. This is skin tight. Oh, so stunning though. The sun and everything. It's beautiful. Maybe we should do some of the little activities though and get some points. I'm not sure. I might do that later. Well, but what if we get something cute? Hold on, let's look for a second here. Like, what is this? This is very close.
Hope I can help.
Oh, it's not that close. What? Crime in progress? What is in this area? Is this a crime area? Oh, it's an underground stash. There it is. Okay. Open this. Give me goodies.
Got a couple ideas on how to use this.
Oh my God, we hit the tree. Let's go ahead and go fix these looters. Even though we went away from it, now we're going back to it. I'm just kind of curious. I'm right here.
Come on now, Spider-Man.
I'm right here.
Right here.
What? Not you. My cat. Named after the real Spider-Man. Bunch of jerks broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man too.
Oh, and they took your kitty?
Awful. You see where they went?
Yeah, that's pretty messed up.
Overheard them say they're hitting the power substation.
Why is your cat named Spider-Man though?
I'll find them. And your cat.
Oh, look at the little cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
What?
Spider-Man.
I am for real.
Please be here.
Oh, he's sad. Kitty's gone. I am the real deal.
Thank you when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station?
Okay. Up there? Wait, who's playing that music? I'm kind of curious now. like a cheater. For haters, not believers, I promise. Who is it? So sorry if I deceive you. That's just me. I'm a pursuit. Here's a cash. Baby mama drama. Yes, it's true. She is a diva. She only wanted dollar bills. Had to run and leave her. You throw the cash. What is going on with this music? I came to party. There's a cash here. Oh, it's right here. Weird. There's no people even over here. Alright, let's see if we can find Spider-Man. We need to find Kitty. Kitty. How are you gonna steal someone's cat? That's messed up.
Peggy, I need help. Some dudes robbed Teo's bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
Yeah, but... where am I going? Do I literally go through this door? No. Investigate. No? I think I'm supposed to crawl
through here.
There we go.
You here?
Oh my god, his butt in this suit is weird. Oh my god, what are you doing with Kitty?
Shooting Transformers?
Press square when other over enemies to perform a wall takedown. Can I pull you up? Possibly. Safe. That is not what I wanted to do. I don't ever remember how to string someone up. Web strike takedown is a triangle. I know we do. Can't I like pull you up?
Watch my back.
I don't. Uh-oh. Zip to wall. We don't want that.
Stay the hell out of our business, webhead.
I got your back.
Where are you? Show yourself.
I don't even know where I'm at. No. Oh, perch takedown. There we go. Oh, shit. Well, I guess that blew it up.
Where is Spider-Man?
Oh, whoa, guys. That sounds crazy.
Yes, you do. He's like, where is Spider-Man? Oops.
What? You guys hate Christmas lights or something? Can't you guys stick to normal crimes? Like, actually, never mind.
You're going down!
Can I pick something up and throw it at you? Where is the cat? Whoa, did you see that?
This station's output is down to
64%. It looks like he was jogging across the top.
Maybe you can find a backup.
Okay. Backup. Find a way to charge the backup power. Yeah? Yeah. There's this.
Good thinking on the backup systems.
You're good at this hero stuff.
Where's the cat, though?
I'm just a spectator.
Kitty to find Tails' cat.
Oh!
Spider-Man! Wait!
Why did they take his cat?
Spider-Man went down the elevator shaft.
Oh.
Gotta stick it in place. Got it. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man.
Okay.
Hang tight.
How do I just crawl up the wall? And not run? Not really sure. Alright, let's, can we just, you know what? There we go. Tap L2 to ceiling hang? Oh, that's pretty cool. Oops. Oh, the sounds though, kind of gross. Is there something I can do here? What do I do? I think we're supposed to go all the way down. There we go.
Spider-Man, wait!
Why are you running? You a fellow spider for some odd reason. You don't even look like...
I think I know what these dudes want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
all right, gotta focus.
What can I do, you know?
What the hell was that?
Oh, I think that guy... No,
what
he's not safe.
What want to set up here of all places? What the hell was that?
I don't know. Maybe you should go check it out. I want to try to stealth it. Because I'm incredibly bad at stealthing. Safe? Oh, you're safe? Okay. Gonna wrap you up.
Not your lucky day.
I missed his old suit. Wait, you're safe? Oh, interesting. It's like... Uh-oh. Never mind. I'm done fucked up.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Yes! Let's see if we can... do this?
Get ready for a scene!
Don't beat him up. Let the hologram do it. Yeah. Yeah. Get him. Cool. Yeah, we're on that one. All right. Trying to utilize things more.
Any idea? What?
So, output's at zero.
Okay.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power if you charge the other backups.
On it.
Now, where are the backups, though? Oh, through here? Okay. Let's keep going. Yeah, I honestly might not be able to wear this suit because it's...
How many people does it take to bust
the power
station?
I don't like it
as
much, you know? There's an at.
Bring up the emergency light? I thought you did.
I feel like you should be
Could
safe,
be one of the
though.
Station workers. Keep an eye out.
No, no, no. You... go over there.
I heard something.
What's up? Who's your boss?
Yeah.
Anybody I know?
Yeah.
Got my eye on you!
Uh-oh. Well, I'm messed up.
Dodge this!
I just did. Oh, shoot. Use this! I kinda want to do... Aww. I failed. I'm gonna die. I should stop experimenting with stuff. I'm gonna die trying to do that.
Heads up, he's airborne!
All right, cool. Let's, no. I keep pressing that wrong one. Let's go ahead and change the suit back because I don't likes. Don't like.
Find the backup systems.
I really like him in his original suit for some reason. He's cooler.
Okay, gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. Hope I can fix it.
Yeah? Okay.
These guys keep talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try. There's the main breaker. Mm-hmm. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it.
Nice shot, boys.
Come up here.
Good work.
Of course there is.
Cool.
Easier than I thought.
Yeah, but he beats them every time.
Easier than I thought seems like... We're gonna regret saying that.
Sounds like whoever planned the heist knows Spider-Man. And not in a good way.
Has to be the other one. I don't have that many enemies.
Yet.
Great optimism, bro.
Who is... Oh, okay, that's... Yeah, you come here. Everyone's getting tied up.
Why would you jump to that?
Night.
Because the boss hates him. And I think boss Spider-Man hates him right back.
Doesn't matter. We got a job. We'll finish it.
Oh, someone's coming up here.
Stomach's grumbling. Should have packed a sandwich.
Come up here.
I should have gone to that. Once we get our cut, you can go to 7. Oh, I've got to be so damn cold all the time.
Okay.
You're done.
Okay. Oh, what? I can bring that down?
I heard something.
Yeah, I think you did. I think you maybe did. Yeah, I knew that was gonna blow my cover, but it's okay.
It's mine! Take it down!
Yes. Yes! Much better. Cool.
Time to check.
What's going on? Alright, where's the breaker? This thing? What about Kitty, though?
Board's not powered.
There's gonna be a boss, for sure. There has to be. Feel it in my bones. Feel it in my bones. Find a way to power the main breaker. Oh, over there. Oops, I keep pressing that instead.
There we go. I don't think it's hooked up.
No, I don't think it is. How do we do that? How you hook that up, though? Can we... Yeah, we did it.
Solid.
Cool. Pull it.
Let there be.
Uh-oh. Derek. Oh my god, what is with you and
Kitty, it's okay.
This cat. Why you want this cat?
Spider-Man?
Huh? Oh my god.
You can't have him.
Why?
Don't what? You know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Taking you down!
Uh-oh.
How you like that, kid?
Oh my god. I don't like it, actually.
You can't fight him in the air!
Oh! I got knocked out. Holy shit. Okay. That's the first knockout we had. Let's do this again.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Get Peter Pan down here! Taking you out!
You guys take return? Tell me who planned the bank robbery!
All right.
Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
What am I doing? Okay. Actually, let's go ahead.
Mess with us.
It's just the decoy. They are Spider-Man.
Come here.
Seriously, guys, give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
Give me that weapon.
Yeah.
You ain't no Spider-Man!
Would you?
It's mine!
Oh, I took it away. Weird. No, I need to leave the big dudes alone for right now.
You're in for some pain! That's right! Come at me!
Oh my god! I'm getting my ass whooped.
Okay.
What? How is that possible? Well, I guess we're gonna do it again.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal. Don't let me leave here. How'd that feel, huh?
Okay. We won't do this.
Seriously, guys? Give up your boss.
Yeah.
I'll figure it out eventually.
What am I doing? Wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong button.
He's 10 times worse.
There we go.
He's mine! Got you now!
Oh, we don't have it anymore. Okay.
Don't let him web you!
There. We're doing it! Doing it! We might got this. We might have it. Yes! Oh my god, eat shit. Oh, he's out.
Beauty, Spider-Man!
God.
Webs won't save you, kid! You ain't the real Spider-Man!
I'm not, but doesn't mean I'm not as good. F you. F you. Finish already. Oh, yeah? Get up. Get up. Get up.
I'll crush you.
Wait, where's the finisher? Oh, I guess it died down.
This skunk won't save you.
He's down. He's down. Okay. What is up? What were you doing with this kitty, though?
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
Oh, so cute. So cute. Why? Oh, look, it's moving in the backpack. Oh my god. This is the cutest fucking shit I've ever seen in my life. Can we just keep this backpack,
man,
the whole game?
Power restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
Oh my god, Spider-Man! Oh my god, hold on!
I'm posting in the FNSM app about these guys and their boss. Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
You wanna go on a ride, Spider-Man? Let's go! Oh shit. This kitty has never experienced life like this before. Can we just keep this backpack?
All good, kitty. Almost there.
Can I just go hang out with Finn with this backpack and, not return kitty? I would love nothing more.
See your daddy again
than that.
Soon, kitty. Don't worry.
Look. Oh my god. Kitty. Kitty. I don't want to return
Come on,
you.
Spider-Cat. You're doing great.
Oh, so cute. All right. We should. Even though I really don't want to.
Man,
oh my god. This cat's going to get whiplash.
If you puke on my suit. We are so not cool.
I don't know.
Wait,
is the cat in? Oh, it's in there. Okay, I was about to say. Kitty gone. Kitty dead. We killed it. I think it's like, yeah, it's moving around in there. Okay.
Hey, Teo. Got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
We got Kitty back. Oh.
Spider-Man!
I almost kept it for myself.
Did you have an adventure? Oh, you almost gave Daddy a heart attack.
Spider-Man had an adventure, believe me.
Yes, you did.
If you have to go to the vet after this, it's not my fault.
Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, we're building community respect. Cool.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat
is? Wait, I can pet the cat?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
Alright, well, we're gonna go hang out with Finn instead. Oh, we do have, I think, new things we can buy. Increases drop rate for gadget ammo. Don't really want that. On-scan marks enemies through walls and keeps them marked as long as stealth mode. I'm not big on stealth, I won't lie. Attacks after a perfect dodge do 50%. Yeah. Let's keep... decreases damage from melee attacks. Yeah, let's go ahead and keep what we have. Skills. We didn't get anything. And missions. Let's go find her. Is that already? I think that's already. No.
Way different vibe from Brooklyn.
Yes, it is. Alright. We're going. We can't keep the lady waiting. Oh, it's beautiful.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh my god,
we've
it's gorgeous.
First caller coming down the chimney.
Look at the sun. The sun rays.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just wanted to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development
it's
in Harlem.
It's so
pretty.
Oh
just
shit, and then
small
I
businesses.
Ran into a fence.
So
look at the clouds.
Without question. Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity.
Guys, it's stunning.
Green energy for the tree hunter. Groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street. And jobs for the locals. Look, we faced a terrible tragedy.
Stunning.
With last year's Devil's Breath crisis.
Jameson shot.
But
Roxxon
stepped
you
up to the
just,
plate.
All you ever do is talk and complain.
A state-of-the-art facility in a
all he does
that,
is complain.
Let's face it, wasn't exactly booming. The way I see it, Roxxon Plaza's a Christmas gift for the people of Harlem and all of New York.
You basically like everything that's bad. That's what he does. He likes everything that is not good for the community. Good job, Jameson.
Not three sugars, not one sugar. Tahoo sugars.
Oh, he's awful. I might end up turning him off.
Tahoo sugars. Never do this to me again.
Oh my god. He's horrible. He's horrible.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So she wanted us to meet her here. But we don't really know why.
So... this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long.
Hmm.
Give me a hand. It's stuck.
But why?
Time capsule's seen better days.
Oh.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
We don't remember, do we?
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah. Good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom. That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Oh.
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to lead their clean energy group.
Look, our hair is all grown out.
Clean power, save the world.
I love my nerdy fan club.
Oh, speaking of devil, Roxxon.
Back in a sec.
Definitely a while ago, huh?
You remember the code, right?
Nope. 0112.
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
Spacebound.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth.
Huh.
You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so.
Oh.
Wow.
Aww.
Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
What happened to him?
Something going on with him?
Yeah.
You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late.
No, no.
I gotta go.
No, don't run.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah.
Oh.
Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Yeah, she's definitely keeping stuff. She definitely ran. That's for sure. Oh my god, it's beautiful. To view the time capsule, press
school
triangle.
Graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into
Brooklyn
Science
Center Award.
Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world.
Yeah, it is. You right.
Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little
what?
Later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally.
Y'all hid time capsules everywhere.
Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Fast travel here? Okay. Fast travel locations are now marked on the map. Hold X over Miles' apartment or subway entrance to fast travel. Oh, that's pretty awesome. I forgot about fast travel, actually. It's convenient, isn't it? I wonder what she's keeping from us.
Phone, check. Subway card.
Is
check.
Rick the Tinkerer?
You got the house key?
Is yeah, she the Tinkerer? I mean, we don't know. She seems pretty smart. The snow.
Come on! We're gonna be late!
I love snow in games. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so excited. We get to hang out in the snow!
Hey! Dude,
fuck
I
yes.
am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
Snowmans. These aren't real snowmans. They're blown up snowmans.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Everybody's dancing!
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Wait. Oh, look at everything. Oh my god. Can I have some foods? What are you selling here? Fresh baked waffles? Those are like desserts. Oh man, this makes me miss being social, guys. COVID has just been.
This would be great for the last beat I was.
It's been the worst.
I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Genki. Oh, there he is. Oh, what's this? A present.
Do you guys take spider plushies?
Oh, yeah. They're really popular with the kids.
If look at it back there.
If you got a gently used one, we'd be happy to take it.
Cool. See what I can do.
Do I have one? I don't. Damn. Can I just take that one and give it back to you? Just to see you react? Swilco. Out of the world flavor.
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician.
Kind of fed up.
She's been a teacher my whole life. No
way to change. Similar skill sets, right?
Yeah.
Rallying people, educating them.
They are right.
They don't throw things at each other.
No way to change it if you don't vote. Whoa, what's that over there? Hold on, we gotta look at everything. Poinsettias, food. I'm hungry. I need food. I need foods. Holiday toy drive. Okay. What is going on over here? Oh,
that
this
looks
is
really cool.
Haven't I ran into her
You're
before?
Welcome.
Aww. Sign language.
Oh. Sorry.
I think we ran into her in the beginning of the game, right?
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Oh, they're like little trophies or something. I'm looking at all these little things. Hey, look, there's plushies. Can I buy all of those and then give them to the toy drive, please? Rio Morales.
Hey, have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough, but I support your candidate. She's my mom.
Ah, you must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am. See you, dude.
You're all set.
Cool.
Your vote will make NYC better.
Oh, God. Need more coffee.
That'll be 11:43.
Cafe con leche? Is that what he just said?
Hi. You're worrying too much. Yeah, we've done all we could.
Okay. Is that coffee with milk? Who are you?
Hey.
Oh, Gloria.
Hi, Miles.
Who are you, though?
This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Oh.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after.
Do you hear the music?
If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it.
Sounds great.
Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Oh, I love it.
Sweet
it
kid.
Really sounds like a festival.
Sure.
It makes me miss being out with people so fucking much. I miss going places and doing things. And I can't wait for COVID to die down. It's gonna be a long time, though.
Well, I used to make these all the time.
Are you kids ordering?
No.
Thanks.
Why not?
CJ Walker Park next Thursday. By then.
We should order something. Are these donuts? Oh my god, I want a donut. Donut shop. I'm just taking everything in. Is that Roxxon employees? Oh no, that doesn't seem good. Is there anything else? Alright, let's go walk by these Roxxon people. What? Why are you so suited up like this? This does not seem good. You're full-blown SWAT team right now. Okay. More so. We got news reporting going on.
Plaza, where city council candidate Rio Morales
just bomb it.
Is protesting Roxxon's presence in Harlem.
Hi.
Morales
hello.
Has accused the conglomerate of driving out local
don't mind me.
And homeowners.
Don't mind me.
All right.
Oh, hey, Uncle.
Uncle Aaron, didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear?
I'll try, but he doesn't
He's
make it easy.
Handling this
I'm
particularly
right
well.
Here.
The uncle.
Enjoy your mom's speech, kid.
Knowing about it?
Dude, you told him? I figured it out. I'll fill you in when you get home.
Alright, let's just go forward. I'm sorry, I have to look at every little detail. I can't help it.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh?
Yeah, why are these people here? It seems really messed up.
Do you remember what we lost?
As Miles, you'd be paranoid. That Ma would get hurt.
You okay?
She's up on stage.
Last time we did one of these, my bad.
Yeah, exactly.
And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risks.
Why are they here? Oh my god.
This message is for Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let
I feel like that's Finn.
The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation.
I feel like the Tinkerer is Finn.
Everyone, stay back. Stay calm.
Or something.
Weapons up.
So the Underground and Roxxon, yeah, hate each other. Don't hurt her. I don't think they wouldn't hurt her. Because she kind of stands with them, you know? Okay. Oh shit.
You attacked the wrong route.
What else can I use? Go back to this. Where are you? Oh, I'm lost. Oh, I'm lost. Oops. Form a finisher, but I accidentally pushed the person off the ledge.
I stopped you at the subway. I'll do it again.
Oh, that's so cool! I did it! I finally. Oh, I almost died. Fine. I almost died.
We made it home. It's not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't
what?
Worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the Underground doing?
That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead! Okay, we have to do better. We have to do better. Hey! Why you be like that?
The Tinker said focus on Roxxon!
Yes. Fight with me. There we go. I was trying to find the person with the gun, but it'd be nice if I could, get the Venom Smash, and then use the gravity thing. God. So, let's go up there. All right, let's try it.
I'll do it again.
I'm scared. There we go, we did it.
Miles, we made it home. Not just
yes, and we're getting health.
What?
Amazing.
Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the Underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense.
Ooh.
I thought they wanted a new form.
Yes.
But there isn't
yes.
any here. Had
go,
to figure
go.
Out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. Logging into your analytics. I'll help how I can.
Good idea. And Genki, thanks for helping my mom.
Oh, what?
Anytime, man.
I missed.
Number Spider-Man.
I'm gonna stop you and your ghost stick gun.
There we go.
Peace out.
Yes. Yes. Go, go.
Did
we
that?
Do it? Oh, no. Whoa, it was just a distraction, wasn't it? Shoot. Man, we've got some serious speed right now.
Miles! Gracias a Dios. Where are you?
I gotta go.
At home. But what? I can come to the hospital.
No. Stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma.
Oh no, shit, I almost hit the top of the ridge.
Te quiero.
Oh.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm alright. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
Alright. But if Roxanne shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for someone to blame for all this. And
really?
It won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful.
Damn, they would blame Spoots?
That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Ooh. Bridge! I'm so excited. So excited. So excited.
More distraction.
Go. Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Aww. The two sides. That's fucking Finn. That is Finn. It has to be. Wow, why are you asking me?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
Those are like Doc Ock arms.
Get rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
Ain't that easy to get rid of me. Oh no. Oh no.
What are you doing?
I fucking knew it. I fucking knew it.
No.
I feel like we're gonna create a nuclear bomb.
He's destabilizing it. Get down!
Aww. Oh no. Oh my god.
Keep him busy.
No, I'm not okay.
But did you see? The Tinkerer! Finn! I saw her today! If I just put everything together...
This is not your fault, man.
I was so happy to see her. I wasn't paying attention.
Okay, we're doing work. We're doing work. Fuck! The second I mess with gadgets, I mess up. Finisher! Yes, get my health back. No! Fuck. Got hit.
People are trapped over there!
Would you do the finisher move? There we go. There we go. People are trapped. People are trapped, but I have people to beat up, okay? It's important. It's important.
Can't stop the underground!
I do what I want. Where were you going? Cool. Okay. Now what? Save everybody. Holy. That looks so crazy.
No, 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 no!
bridge.
How? But how though? Okay. Okay.
The bus.
R1.
Everybody get out.
Everybody off.
We saving everyone, except we kind of caused this problem. Not gonna lie.
Don't worry, I got you.
Yes. No. Oh no. Oh my god. It's so cool.
Those people, they're trapped.
Yes, they are. They are moving. That's so scary. Okay.
We gotta get a stable.
Whoa.
I need something they can cross.
I kinda fucked it up. I'm fucking it up. Oh wait, there we go. What now? Yes.
No, no, no! I can stop this!
I don't think you can, buddy.
Just a little closer!
He's doing it! That is crazy. Look at all the little details. Is she gonna vomit?
Thank you.
I think I would collapse, honestly. I don't know how she was okay after that. I would have definitely collapsed.
I did this. My powers.
Oh, you didn't know. You didn't know, Miles. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started
to- Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Hey, leave him alone.
I'm recording this. We're watching.
Put that phone away now.
I said put that phone away now.
This is creepily relevant, isn't it?
To save them.
Or scarily relevant. Whoa.
What the hell?
Whoa, I forgot.
Did he go over?
Oh my god. He could go invisible. I forgot. When he's really scared. It's freaking Nat.
What happened to Roxanne being here for us?
Oh, I love how he's not fazed by it. Really?
They didn't even listen.
He's like, I just went invisible, it's fine.
Are you okay?
No.
I don't know.
They messed up my jacket.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity.
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxanne property, and it destroyed a bridge.
This Roxanne is messed up. That's not what
happened. Yeah. Oh, poor Miles. He doesn't mean to cause these things.
She stole the new form.
To happen.
No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters.
I mean, it is a little bit, but you didn't
you
know.
You always need anything while I'm out? I could pick up dulce de coco.
Hmm.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Hot chocolate?
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home.
Oh.
I meant it.
Ma's a fighter.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Felicia de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
She is a strong, independent woman.
And I got powers. And I thought I'll be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
He keeps Whenever going invisible in accident.
You always mean the other one.
Yeah, you are Spider-Man. Tell him.
You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Found my position. Let's hit the bro. Oh, yes. Now my people here with me. Yes. Oh my god, yes.
So excited.
He's still trying. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Please. You need your own suit. Your own identity. Oh, so good. So excited. Yes, it looks so cool. The new Spoots. I feel like I can officially call him Spoots. New suit unlocked. What is up?
Hey, man. Are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now.
Let's go
more
up here.
Than ever.
We gotta think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Oops. No, no, no. No, no, no. Up here.
Miles! Finally got through.
Oh, hey, Pete. What's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian,
so
either
cool.
A bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow.
No, no, no. We got this.
Don't do that.
We got
it's
this.
Okay. I figured out who's responsible.
Guys, we need to go on top of that building right now. I see
okay.
it. I must.
Trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
I must.
And good luck learning.
What just happened? I think Roxxon is trying to kill me. It cut Pete off. God damn it. We need to go on top of that building right now, and then we can see the suit. I know it's far as hell away, and I'm going. We're going.
I got it.
Oh god. We're running into every building. Alright. Let's see if we can get up on top
Heads
of this
up.
Building.
The underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
Woo! I wanna try to get up there without
Okay, boss.
Oh shit.
What's the plan?
Oh shit.
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown.
Without
she
using
used
the
to
point
do all
thing.
The work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you
there
feel
we go.
Right. Keep me posted.
Oh my god, this is so cool. We up here. I think this is one of the tallest buildings. That's the Avengers building, right? Maybe that one's the tallest. Ugh. This is awesome. Look at the suit, guys. I kind of want to stand. Can we stand? Amazing. Amazing. It's skin tight. We got that booty. There's an airplane. Destroy! There we go. Well, we're going. We're going. Oh my god, this is amazing. Ugh. This game is so cool. And we're in the water. Oh my god, we're gonna drown.
Folks, here we are again. A major disaster in our city. Explosions. A bridge collapse. Weapons discharged amid rush hour traffic.
Do you guys remember these boats? And the people on the boats were like really messed up in the first one.
During the so-called storm of the century, the 5 o'clock news won't stop jabbering about. From disaster to bedlam in a snap. And there's plenty of blame to go around. Including.
A billboard's been taken over by the underground. Bet there's more to it.
Alright guys, we're gonna end it right here. We got our new suit, finally. It feels so much better. But I do also really like him in the hoodie. I think that's my favorite one, even over this suit. But this suit is great, because he needs his own identity, and he's been stuck kind of following in the footsteps of Peter too much, and he hasn't had a chance to kind of build his own persona in a way, or his own drive. Been too busy trying to live up to what Peter was. So it is really exciting to see him kind of come into his own, and we're gonna see, I don't know, just a different side of him, I feel like. I pretty much nailed it that the Tinkerer was Finn. I felt it in my bones. It just is like one of those things where who else would it be, you know, when it comes to superhero stuff. It always kind of ends up that way, you know what I'm saying? But I wonder what that means for their relationship, and she definitely knows something about Roxxon that we don't know. I mean, for the most part, they seem like tyrants, and they seem like horrible people, and they're doing something bad. The fact that the underground is calling them killers, even his ma is basically like, she hates them as well. And they immediately turned on Spoods the second that they could, as well as they were yelling at the civilians not to record things. It was scarily relevant to things that we deal with in our present, in like present day America, you know? Kind of like hiding the truth, silencing the people. All right, make sure to check out the links in the description, leave a like if you enjoyed, and thanks for watching, guys.